So one thing about me is I had my sports car stolen when I was in LA working for a month. When I came back home from LA, I noticed my car was gone, but I had a letter in the mail saying my car was towed. So I pull up to the tow yard to retrieve my car. They make me pay $800, and when I got to the car, there were drugs in the front seat and guns in the trunk. Yes, guns in the trunk. So I call up the police. The police show up and they remove it from my car. And I'm like, oh my God, look, there's a cell phone. This is obviously the criminal's phone. Do you want it for evidence? And they said, no, our job is done. You got your car back. Now leave. So I take the phone back to my apartment and I hack it. I log into the Facebook and his name was Ryan Kopensky. I look into his gallery. He had photos and videos of him breaking into my car with my license plate, and he had also been stalking me for weeks prior.